Masahiro Kanekawa wanted to kill himself, but he didn't have the will to do that. One day, he got an idea that if he killed a bunch of people, the judge would sentence him to death. As a result, he killed 2 people and wounded 7. The judge sentenced him to death, just as he wished. After the sentencing, he said, "This might be my perfect victory, I won't change my mind about wanting to die." His execution took place on February 21, 2013.